So after studying the power bleach technique of the vital tooth bleaching, the second technique which we use for the vital bleaching is the night guard technique. Now this technique was given by the scientist Haywood and Heyman in the year 1989. Always try remembering the scientists. They may ask one or two questions. So this technique was given by Haywood and Heyman in 1989. It is also known as dentist prescribed home applied bleaching. Means you can, the dentist will explain you and given you all the instructions and you can do it at home. So this is also known as dentist prescribed home applied bleaching technique. Here the agents used in the night guard vital bleaching is 10 to 15% of carbamide peroxide. Very, very important for each technique. Remember the bleaching agent which is used. And the other thing which is given by the dentist to be worn is the bleaching trays, that is of 0.5 to 0.7 mm thick clear nitride trays, which are similar to the night guards which we wear. Hence the name night guard vital bleaching. What are the protocols to be followed during this technique? In daytime, use the night guards or the bleaching trays for 6 to 8 hours per day for 3 weeks. And for night time, 8 to 10 hours per day for 1 to 4 weeks. So remember the timing. This also can be asked as an MCQ. Night time is always better than the daytime. What are the adverse effects of this technique? Now the carbamide peroxide which we are using as a bleaching agent, they basically discolor the temporary crowns. So temporary crowns which we are using are mostly made up of polymethyl methacrylates. So they discolor this into yellow orange color. So when we are using this technique, when carbamide peroxide is used, it is preferable to give crowns made up of bisacryl temporary crowns. And the other most common adverse effect which you see in the vital bleaching technique is the dentinal hypersensitivity. So remember all the protocols, agents and the adverse effects of each vital bleaching technique. The other frequently asked question is based on night guard bleaching technique. So they have asked in the question what it is also referred to. So other name of night guard bleaching technique is, go through the options, laser activated bleaching, no. Dentist prescribed home applied technique, yes, this is also known as the night guard technique. So this is the answer. The other is thermo bleaching, no. Photo bleaching, no. So this is again a direct question which can be easily answered. The answer here is B. Night guard bleaching technique is also referred to as dentist prescribed home applied technique.